This is how to fix the Enable TPM 2.0 and Secure Boot Error on Call of Duty for ASUS motherboards. Restart your computer. Press or spam the Delete key once your PC begins to start back up. Head down and select Advanced Mode. Select Advanced from the top, then select PCH-FW Configuration if you have an Intel CPU or AMD FTPM Switch for an AMD CPU. For Intel, set TPM Device Selection to Enable Firmware TPM. For AMD, set Firmware TPM Switch to Enable Firmware TPM. Select Boot from the top. Select CSM, Compatibility Support Module, then set Launch CSM to Disabled. Go back to the boot settings, then select Secure Boot. Set OS Type to Windows UEFI Mode and Secure Boot Mode to Standard. Select Exit, then select Save Changes and Reset. Click OK and your PC will start. If Secure Boot isn't enabled, then go back into your BIOS. Set Secure Boot to Custom, then back to Standard. Save Changes and Reset, and the issue should now be fixed. Subscribe for more.